So guys, welcome back to another video. Today we've got Preston North End away. It's going to be a very tough game. Preston currently sits sixth in the table with Daniel Johnson, their top scorer, with 7 goals. Obviously our top scorer is Patrick Bamford and Nketiah with 4 goals each. Hopefully we'll see Nketiah come on later on in the game, make a big impact if we need him to. My predictions before the game, a 2-1 win for Leeds. I'd like it to be 2-0. I'd like Kiko to keep a clean sheet. Last time we played Preston at Deepdale, we won 2-0, with Bamford getting both the goals in the second half. So hopefully he'll be able to carry that on tonight and get hopefully another 2 goals. It'd be nice to keep Daniel Johnson out, the top scorer, as I say. They lost the best player, Callum Robinson, to Sheffield United in the summer. It's a massive loss for them. So hopefully we'll pick up 3 points. Come on, Leeds.
Thank you. Go! 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 Go!
set. So guys, welcome back. Unfortunately, a 1-0 draw. It's not a bad point, I guess. But to say we had 22 shots and only 3 of them were on target, it's not great. I believe that was their first shot on target that they had, which they scored from. And at that point, we had 16 shots. Left it late. Medinketti come on and score, like I said in the first part of the video. Unfortunately, we didn't get a penalty in the last few minutes on the tackle on Roberts, which personally I thought were a penalty. So yeah, on Sheffield Wednesday on Saturday, it's going to be a very tough game. They're currently third after a win tonight. Thankfully, if results went our way, other than the West Brom one, they were 2-0 down at half-time to Barnsley. Ended up getting a draw out of it 2-2. Swansea got beat 3-0 by Brentford. On to Saturday we go. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you on Saturday for the video. It's an early kickoff, so the video should be up around tea time Saturday afternoon. So, that being said, thanks for watching. I'll see you on Saturday. Peace.